Irene Rose drawn inside the second row. So race number five at Globe Derby. Ellie's Image up on the gate on the outside here. We're just about set. So Irene Rose will run the favourite. And they're all ready now, set to run. Racing. And a tout off the inside, paced away, trotted away safely at this stage. Going off stride there was Daisy Sundays. It's out the back. Liberty Song didn't gallop, but was a bit tardy away off the second row. So meanwhile, a tout began the fastest. Blue Sparklers punching through, and La Bella Figura three deep early in the early stages of the race. And meanwhile, Irene Rose, she's found a position right behind the speed, fourth the inside. Are You and Me the next runner? As they swing into the home straight, further back in the field then to Great Fantasy, Ellie's Image. La Bella Figura couldn't get in, it drags back to be third last. Then Liberty Song, who goes up underneath of that horse now. So La Bella Figura will be last of the main group. And way out the back is Daisy Sundays, who went off stride early. So the Trotters find their positions here. A tout's out on top, leading the way. Rohorik shooting for a double. Led the way out of the home straight. Leads by 5 metres as they work to the back. Blue Sparkler, the outside, running second. The lead time will be up in a moment. Now third placing there is Irene Rose. Fourth placing the outside, moving a bit closer, Are You and Me. Now here's a move from Liberty Song. Rogers putting that horse into the race early. Three back the inside, Great Fantasy. Then came Ellie's Image. And last of all of the main group, La Bella Figura, still chasing hard as Daisy Sundays. 48-4 the lead time, and Liberty Song continuing to surge forward around them. Blue Sparkler sits outside the leader, a tout at this stage, and Liberty Song just coasts up on the outside three deep to make a line of three. Right behind the speed, the favourite Irene Rose enjoying a sweet ride. Then came Are You and Me, fifth the outside. Liberty Song still hasn't quite got to the breeze here. Great Fantasy's back on the inside of Ellie's Image. Then La Bella Figura, forgetting about Daisy Sunday. So Liberty Song looks like it'll be parked here because Blue Sparkler didn't want to give away the breeze, and a tout holds the inside. 32-9 that first quarter, and the three of them charge past the judge, a lap to go. A tout still out on top. Blue Sparkler ahead away, three deep Liberty Song, just Rogers balancing him there and just gets around that corner okay. Irene Rose behind the leader, then Are You and Me, three back Great Fantasy, Ellie's Image, La Bella Figura, forget about Daisy Sundays. 31-3 second split, 64-2 the half. A tout narrowly from Blue Sparkler. Liberty Song still three deep. Rogers parked there on him. Right behind them, Irene Rose waiting for a crack at them. Then Are You and Me. Others headed by Great Fantasy. So the leader's still a tout. Blue Sparkler's ahead away. Liberty Song's under pressure. Irene Rose, is today the day? She's just behind them. Wayne Hill's just waiting for a gap to appear. Third quarter, 31 even. A tout led by a long head. Blue Sparkler under pressure. Now going back to the inside will be Irene Rose. 175 to go. It's a tout with a little kick here. Irene Rose back to the inside. Blue Sparkler coming again. A tout getting tired. Has a head to spare. Blue Sparkler's going to have another crack, but a tout will just get in. A tout from Blue Sparkler. And third will be Irene Rose. Fourth, Liberty Song. Then Are You and Me, La Bella Figura, Great Fantasy, Ellie's Image, and Daisy Sundays last in.